What up, guys? Today we're going to be changing oil on the Speed Demon. So, let's get my hammer and get started. Gonna knock this bolt loose because I'm tightening kind of tight. Didn't strip it, though. I started changing my own oil now because the people at the oil shops, they strip your bolts. So, I decided to stop going there. Alright, I'm gonna try to set the camera right here and see what. That'd be a good view right there. Hopefully, my phone will stay put. It's gonna be hard as heck to do this. I ain't got no room for crap. Since I put these smaller tires on here, it's hard to get under here. I don't even get under here at all. Hold on a second. I got fatter too, so it's hard to get in here. Should've got a jack. Might have to do it like this. It's about as far as I'm getting under here. Oh, fuck. Smashed my damn finger. Oh, that hurt. But it's loose. Man, that hurt like a bitch. Oh. That didn't feel too good, guys. And they're all that nasty oil drains. Good God. That transmission fluid did do work. Good God. Good God Almighty. That junk is nasty. That's why it's good to put transmission fluid in your oil. Like when you're getting close to an oil change, gets all that gunk and crap out. But, yep, it's coming out now. Damn, finger still hurts from where I smashed it. Oil's not draining. On this thing right here. Yep, this is pretty nasty. Figure out why it's not draining. Yep, there's something clogging it. Oh, God. I'm going to fall back in place. It's time to take the oil filter off now. I don't know how much time I got because I don't know how much space is on my memory card.
I gotta text my buddy CJ here in a second. So after I take this oil filter off, I'm gonna cut the video. And then I'm gonna start back after I get. I might have to make two videos. Call him and let him know I'm over here because he thinks I'm at my house. Let me go ahead and get this sucker off real fast. This ain't nothing to it, changing oil. It's just better off to do it yourself. It's cheaper. And you ain't gotta worry about people messing your stuff up. Might be a little messy, but oh well. It's worth it. Hey, that went better than expected. There it all comes out. I'm about to clean that though. And I forgot my freaking oil funnel. Oh well, I can probably do it without it. Drip a little bit before I put the cap back on.
I should have talked to sick yesterday.
What?
I should have talked to sick yesterday.
Who?
Me and my throat hurt.
Take that long. I already drained it out of my truck. Put this plug back in. Bet not.
Ain't been on there yet?
Where?
Yeah, well, it takes it off.
I think Sean's still asleep.
Ain't nobody good.
Do what?
Feels like nobody's up.
I don't think there is.
Oh my goodness, it's cold.
It ain't cold at all.
Better shut up.
It's not.
Better shut up. Shit, I'm not even cold at all. Need a trip. It's too cold for Clyde. How about that?
Shut up.
I'm
gonna pee all in your truck too.
Why be in my truck? Let me know you care.
Who is that?
I don't know.
It ain't
What?
Is that a Dodger or a
Chevy?
Who that is then? Somebody trying to show off?
Just like you, Kevin.
Nah.
You do it all the time. I hit that in my house. You hit that here. You hit me on
that ain't showing off.
Why that go so hard then?
Because I like the sound of my truck.
Huh? Hey, pick up.
Because I like the sound of my truck. Just shut the fuck up with that. Well, all that's doing. My phone at the house. So I left my phone at the house.
Who phone is that?
And I said my phone.
Oh. Well, damn, camera. You don't need that. You want this?
Nah. Maybe I don't need it.
What was this car that's still going? I remember them damn vacuum right there was to work. Who's still in high school?
That's 50 cents too. The other ones are like 75.
Yeah, it's coming all the time. Just to beat bullet, chill and pull bullshit.
I didn't spill this one all over the engine. Can't say that about the other ones though. Probably will.
What?
Nope.
You better not Best keep to yourself.
Trying to spill the shit on my engine.
Here.
Oh, dang it.
Look at you.
Didn't spill on the engine, spilled on the hose. What color was that truck?
White.
It might have been, no, it wasn't done trailing in. They gonna get a ticket.
Who, no people?
Whoever that was. They live here.
We hear my Robert and CJ. They might be moving to Hugo.
For what?
Next month. So. Because they've got a boyfriend, she found a house up there, and she went through a move with them.
Robert don't want to, does he?
He kind of does, but see, CJ don't want to.
Oh, CJ don't?
Mm-mm. Yeah, they said about moving next month. That's what won't be in over with yet. Yeah, that's going to suck for them. I
don't know about that. Damn. No, Chris, I'm gonna be mad.
Sure. Nah, Chris, I don't care. I'm taking all sorts anyway.
Do what?
I take all sorts anyway. I don't shoot all the time now. Yeah.
Quit trying to make me waste of shit. This guy was kind of high too.
I seen that.